Today's video regarding Canon Pixima TS3400 printer. I'm going to show you how to do the alignment of the ink cartridges. Now, first step is to connect this printer with any device, for example, iPhone, Android phone, or a laptop. And then we have to open the Canon Print app. And in the app, click on the printer here. On the next screen, you will see you have printer information, utilities. Click on utilities. Select easy authentication, which is recommended. Press and hold this button for 3 seconds on the printer. 1, 2, 3. Release it. And it will take you to the next page here. You can see it has all the options available. From here you can start the settings of the printer. Now here we can see print head alignment auto. So we have to do that. Click on it and click on the yes button. Make sure you have loaded A4 size sheets in your printer and then click on the yes. Now wait for the printer. Now take this sheet, open the top scanner lid. Place it facing downwards like this. Close the lid. Now, once you place the paper there, simply click yes and click on the color button here once. And click OK. Thanks for watching.